Prime Minister Narendra Modi, BJP President Amit Shah, Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswami and Deputy Chief Minister O. Panneerselvam paid tributes to late Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalithaa on her 71st birth anniversary today. Born on February 24, 1948, Jayalalithaa was also one of the leading actresses in 1960s. With 140 films, she became popular as the Queen of Tamil Cinema. She died at Chennai's Apollo Hospital on December 5, 2016 after a long illness. Jayalalithaa joined M.G. Ramachandran's the All India Anna Dravida Munnetra Kadagam, AIADMK, in 1982 and became the party general secretary in 1989. Fondly known as Amma, she served 5 terms as the Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu, from 1991 to 2016. She became the youngest Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu in 1991. Calling Jayalalithaa a fine administrator and a compassionate leader, Prime Minister Narendra Modi tweeted, "Tributes to Jayalalithaa ji on her birth anniversary. Her contribution towards the development of Tamil Nadu will be remembered for generations. A fine administrator and compassionate leader, her welfare measures benefited countless poor people." Tributes to Jayalalithaa ji on her birth anniversary. Her contribution towards the development of Tamil Nadu will be remembered for generations. A fine administrator and compassionate leader, her welfare measures benefited countless poor people. BJP President Amit Shah also remembered the firebrand politician. "I offer my tributes to Jayalalithaa ji on her birth anniversary. Her passion and commitment to serve the poor and marginalized shaped millions of lives in Tamil Nadu. She will continue to be fondly remembered as Amma for generations," he tweeted. "I offer my tributes to Jayalalithaa ji on her birth anniversary. Her passion and commitment to serve the poor and marginalized shaped millions of lives in Tamil Nadu. She will continue to be fondly remembered as Amma for generations." Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswami and Deputy Chief Minister O. Panneerselvam paid tributes to Jayalalithaa on her birth anniversary. They garlanded her statue and cut a cake to mark the day. Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswami and Deputy Chief Minister O. Panneerselvam paid tribute to Jayalalithaa on her birth anniversary. Leaders cut cake to mark the 71st birth anniversary of Jayalalithaa. Last year, Prime Minister Modi launched the Amma Scooter Scheme in Chennai named after Jayalalithaa. Under the scheme, the state government offers a 25,000 rupees subsidy for women to buy two-wheelers. With inputs from agencies,